geography for class 6th. Okay, so it is part 1, chapter number 3, rotation and revolution. Okay, so it is how that is, we can say it is a very wonder, we can see in wonder how it is that how day and night changes. Okay, and why weather is changing, some weather conditions are keep changing in all day time. Weather conditions are, why these all weather conditions are changing all the day and time. So in one day it is not full for sunny day. Okay, again one day it is not full for rainy day. Okay, it will changes after 1 hour, every each hour it will be changes the weather conditions. Okay, why polar regions are always very cold, why equatorial regions are very hot. Okay, see here, these all keep changing due to the movements of the earth. These all keep changing that due to the movement of the earth. Okay, see here, in previous class solar means we learned, what we learned in previous class, plants are moving in our solar system. Plants are moving in our solar system. Okay, so now in this chapter we will learn to means earth motion, means it rotates the, means earth is in two types, that will be moving in two types. Okay, one is rotation and another one is revolution. The earth is moving in two methods, in two types. One is rotation and another one is revolution. Okay, see here, first I talk about rotation. The motion it includes, or in the motion it involves. Okay, so that move from, the earth is move from on its axis. The earth movement is here, the earth is move from on its axis. Okay, so when earth is moving, or earth spins on axis, on its own axis. Okay, the earth moves to west to east direction. The earth is moved to west to east direction. See here, the motion it involves. The earth spins on its axis, means the earth moves on its axis. It has taken time 1 day. 1 day means 24 hours. When it will be spinning, means it will be taking time. Earth moves on its axis. It will be taking time 24 hours, means 1 day. So it is known as rotation. Okay. And next, revolution. The motion of the earth, it involves orbit of the sun. The motion involves orbit of the sun. See here. So, this is the sun and this is the earth. When this earth is spins, it orbits around the sun, is known as revolution. When the earth work when earth spin on its axis and earth orbit around the sun. So this work is doing together. Then some weather conditions are changing. Temperature and weather conditions are changing. Okay. So next, I am explaining about immediately rotation. Okay. See, the earth, okay, the earth moves or the earth rotates on its axis. The earth rotates on its axis. It rotates west to east direction. The earth is rotates, the earth is moving west to east direction. Okay. See here, is called that, means the earth is moving, that is a circular path. It is a moving, how it is? Circular. It moving this like, circular. Then, it means it spins on its axis, is called rotation. Okay. And see here, when, by example that, some, when, it is a top. Okay, you know this is top. When this top is spins, this top is when it will be spinning, it will be moving circular. So that like earth also moving. So the earth speed, the movement of the earth speed 1670 kilometer per hour. So the movement of the earth, okay, so the movement of the earth, that speed is 1670 kilometer per hour. It moving per hour, how much kilometer it will be moving? 1670 kilometer. Okay. And afterwards see here, when it's complete one rotation, the earth completing in one rotation, it is taking time 24 hours or one day. It is taking 24 hours or one day. So once again I repeat it, rotation. Okay. So rotation means what? The earth is moving in circular path. The earth is moving in circular path and it moving on its axis is known as rotation. By example, at the top, in this top, when it will be moving, so its own axis moving this one. When top is moving, its own axis only moving. By example, that like our earth also moves. The earth movement, it moves west to east direction. Okay, the earth moves west to east direction. Okay, so when one the earth's rotation means it spins completing one rotation, when it's completed, it's taking the time 24 hours means one day. It will taking time one day completing its spin. On its axis it will be moving. Okay, so this is the rotation. So afterwards I am explaining about effects of the earth rotation. Effects of the earth's rotation. Okay. What is effect? So now we learned what is rotation and what is revolution. Rotation means the earth spins, earth movement. Okay. The earth rotates on its own axis. The earth rotates on its own axis. So it will be taking time. One rotation is completing, taking time 1 hour. 1 hour means 24. One day. 1 day means what? 24 hours. Okay. So this one is rotation. What is revolution? Though the Earth orbits around the Sun. The Earth rotates, orbit around the Sun is known as revolution. So we know that now what is rotation and what is revolution. So now I discuss about effects of the Earth rotation. We know now Earth rotation. The Earth rotates on its own axis. The Earth rotates on its own axis. The part which faces the Sun. See here. It is the Sun. When it is the Earth. Okay. When it will move in own axis. When it, this part is faced to the Sun. This part is faced to the Sun. So here daytime. It is known as, this is a daylight. Okay. Why? The part which away from the Sun. The part which away from the Sun. So which part is away from the Sun? This part. So we call here night. And which part is near to the Sun? Or which part is face to the Sun? It face the Sun. So this is known as daylight. This is daylight. Okay. And which part is away from the Sun is a dark. It is a dark or night. The Earth rotates when it Earth is rotating on an anti-clockwise. How it is rotates? It is an anti-clockwise. Anti-clockwise direction. Okay. The Sun rises in the east. So Sun rises in the which direction? East direction. And sunset in west direction. Okay. So Earth is, means Earth rotates, is an anti-clockwise direction. The Sun rise in the east direction and sunset in west direction. Okay. The length of the day. The length of the day is measured from sunset to sunshine. See here. It is sunshine and it is sunset. So the day is measured. So it is the length of. Okay. How it is measured? Day. So the day is measured. The length of the day is measured from sunrise and sunset. The Earth rotation on its axis causes the sun rays to fall different. The sun rays to fall different angle in its surface. When sun rays differently going, is going from different angle. Okay, on its surface. When the sun shines directly overhead, when the sun shines are coming overhead, okay, so we call that, means that is a overhead, at some rays are perpendicular, means perpendicular direction. This some rays are coming on our ahead, means it is a perpendicular at a place, okay. So we call that noon or midday or 12 noon. 12 noon correctly, the sun is over overhead. Okay. When the sunset below the horizon, the sunset is below the horizon, we experience, we feel, how feel that? It is darkness, which is called night. In summer days, are long days. Summer days are short. But as a winter, in summer, days are longer, and means long, and nights are short. But in winter, days begin to get the means day is shorter. Okay, so day is shorter here in when day in winter. Okay, if the southern hemisphere, we know that north hemisphere, south hemisphere. Okay, so when equator is divided in two parts, one is northern hemisphere, another one is southern hemisphere. If the southern hemisphere, the sun, it will experience shorter nights and longer days. Okay, and it would be summer season also. It would be there in summer season. So this one is effects of the earth rotation. Okay, see now, trees don't hear, rotation and revolution, chapter number 3 is a part 1. So in this chapter what we learned? So we know that how it is a wonder some days and nights are changing, some weathers are changing every minute, okay, every second, every hour, some weather conditions keep changing in all the day. And we are can see another one, in polar region always cold, very cold. Why it is a very cold in day? And in equator region it is a hot. Why there is a hot and why here cold? Because of it is movement, due to the movement of the earth. Due to the movement of the earth. And previous class we have learned planets movement in our solar system. In previous class we learned that what planets movement, not plants, planets movement in our solar system. And in this chapter we will learn the earth movement. The earth movement in two types. One is rotation and another one is revolution. What is rotation? The motion of the earth, it revolves, it moves or it spins on its own axis. The earth means earth rotates on its axis. When one rotation it completes or one spin completes, it's taking time 24 hours, means one day. It is known as rotation. And revolution. Revolution means what? So the motion of the earth orbit around the sun on its own path. It will be orbiting own path. That is known as revolution. When these functions means the earth rotates on its axis and the earth also orbit around the sun. These two functions together, when some temperature and weather will be changing. Okay, then afterwards I am explaining about rotation. Rotation means what here? The earth rotates on its axis. It is a circular path, it will be rotating. It is known as rotation. Okay, like that is the top. So I told now that is a when that top is moving on its axis, that like the earth moves also on its axis. The earth moves west to east direction. The earth moves west to east direction. Okay. So some it is the speed of the earth movement. How much it is? 1670 kilometer per hour. 1670 kilometer per hour it will be moving. It's a speed, earth speed. It will be moving of the earth speed. sun, that is the daylight. And which part away from the sun, that is the dark, means night. Okay, see here, the earth rotates anti, means it is an anti-clockwise direction. The earth rotates is an anti-clockwise direction. So the sun shines in the east and the sunset in the west. The length of the day measured in the sunset, sunshine and sunset. So some day is measured here. The earth rotation on its axis causes sun rays fall at different angle. The sun rays, that is a fall on different angle. When sun rays, that is a directly our overhead, means it is a perpendicular direction. When sun rays fall, that is a, means how it is marked at noon. We call that noon or 12 noon or midday. Okay? When the sun sets below the horizon, we experience, that is the darkness. We feel that darkness. It is called night. In summer day, days are long, nights are short. But in winter, days are begin get shorter. Days are begin here shorter. And it is the southern hemisphere, the sun, it will experience shorter nights and longer days. It would be in summer again. Again, days are long, nights are short. So this one, effects of the earth's rotation completed. So here part 1 completed. So today you learn, children, so which concepts? Rotation, what is rotation and what is revolution? Okay, and effects of the earth rotation. So today you learned a part. So next part I am explaining. Next class, thank you.